everyone. Hi, this is Steve Annalyn here live at the 38th Annual Superman Celebration here in Metropolis, Illinois, and we have a real treat today for all of you horror fans out there. We have a special guest that we're going to be talking to for a few minutes here. Mr. Butch Patrick, how are you doing today, sir?
I'm doing well, Steve.
It's so fantastic to get a chance to talk to you today. 1313 Mockingbird Lane. I know that has got to be something that has probably brings some real memories to you, doesn't it?
Mockingbird Lane of Mockingbird Heights, anywhere USA.
Yeah. So tell us a little bit how you got the role of Eddie Munster, and how did all that come about?
Well, my eye teeth probably had a lot to do with it. My fangs stuck straight out. But I had a few credits before the Munsters. I did a year in General Hospital. I did a year in the Room of Boys. But mainly, I wasn't even in Hollywood at the time. It was a very interesting situation, a happenstance, that they had cast a kid named Happy Derman. At the last minute, they decided to go with another direction, and me and Iguani Carla were called in at the last minute to play off each other. And they hired her and got rid of Joan Marshall, and hired me and got rid of Happy Derman, and We went into production.
Okay. Now, you had 70 episodes, and you shot for 2 years.
Yes.
From 1964 to 66. What was that like for you, being on the set of the Munsters and having that many episodes?
It was full-time work, for sure. It's not like today where you work 3 months on a series, then you go off and do whatever you want to do. But it was fun, and I really enjoyed the universe a lot. I had some downtime occasionally, and I would be able to go explore the lot or go visit Ernie Borgnine at McGill's Navy. And my uncle used to supply horses to Wagon Train and the Virginian. So, it was interesting. And when I wasn't working, I used to go up to the lab and see what Mike Westmore or Bud Westmore were up to making up monster stuff.
Okay. All right. Very good. Now, one of the actors that was very popular on the series, Fred Wynn, who played Herman Munster.
Yes.
And he passed away in 1993. And I know that was a big loss to a lot of people. I mean, a lot of people around the world just really felt that loss. Tell us a little bit what it was like to work with Fred Wynn. Do you have a favorite memory of when you worked with him as Herman Munster?
Well, they wrote a lot of scripts. After we, initially, when the show started, they didn't really know how it was going to work out. It was still, the scripts were being adjusted on the fly. But they found that I could handle a lot of dialogue, and they thought there was some very special scripts that would be written with the father and son situation. He would teach me how to play baseball, or he would teach me how to run track, or he would teach me how to go golfing. So a lot of the athletic shows where Fred would be involved with sports, I was involved with a lot. So I think some of those episodes are some of my favorites, where we have the father and son dynamic going. Yeah.
Okay, very good. Now, you and Patricia Priest, who played Marilyn Munster, are the only two cast members that are still alive today. Do you still talk to Patricia?
Yeah, Pat. She goes by Pat Priest. And Beverly Owen, who did the original 13 episodes, is still alive as well.
Okay.
So she lives in Vermont, and Pat's up in Idaho, and I do speak to her and see her several times a year.
So what's it like, having been, the role that, being Eddie Munster all those years? I mean, when you travel, I know you do a lot of traveling, do a lot of people recognize you, and
if I'm carrying Wolf and I'm wearing short velvet shorts,
yeah.
But no, although this shirt, people say, you look at the shirts, it's freaky, and they look at me and they go, I can see the facial thing is still there. So some people do pick up on me, but not too often.
Well, I want to congratulate you on your recovery. Folks, we can see here that they actually must have found a cure for lycanthropy. I mean, here he is right here. I mean, he's fine. He's recovered nicely, and so it was certainly a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you.
And all the fans out there, we love the show. Even today, I mean, you all were kind of the starter for the Addams Family. I know the Addams Family kind of filmed around the same time that you all did.
Yeah, simultaneously.
And there's a lot of people today that are not familiar with the Munsters that are still. I mean, it's a new thing to them today.
Mm-hmm.
So thank you very much for talking to us.
Thank
you. There we are, Mr. Butch Patrick, here at the Superman Celebration.